So I can run you through the latest figures I have for this year, which is from January to the end of October. So for that period, the LNG imports from Qatar were 12.5 BCM. And I can then give you the full year figures, I would say for the previous 2 years. In 2020, we imported 17.8 BCM of LNG for Qatar. And sorry, I realized missing in my list is the 2021 figure. I'll come back to you bilaterally on that, Virginie, but it's a fairly stable number. It's very comparable 2022 and 2021.